Flight Report. All cannons present down for sir.
From Flight Report. All cannons present down for sir.
Charlie Flight Reports. All cannons present down for sir.
Flight Reports. All cannons present down for sir.
Boxer Flight Reports. All cannons
Hello again and welcome to day 2 of encampment. We are your PAO staff, Chief Master Sergeant Thomas,
Cadet Master Sergeant Alcott,
Senior Master Sergeant Keane.
We did PT today, focused mainly on doing arm exercises and team building mile run. A lot of fun.
The candidates also attended classes on CEC, ROTC scholarships, and also stress management.
Spending more time with the cadets now, doing a lot more just administrative stuff, dealing directly with the cadet commander and the XO, which is different than a flight commander, obviously, going up the chain of command. And I think it's my main difference, I would say, is really I don't get the same bond you do when you have a flight of your own. I interact with the cadets in my squadron, but I haven't really been able to get that one-on-one relationship with them like you do as a flight commander or a flight sergeant.
Mm-hmm. I was actually in your flight 2 years ago.
Hurry up!
How has
has CAP affected your personal life, whether that be in sports, maturity, or
CAP has definitely affected a lot of parts of my life. In regards to sports, I think it's made me more disciplined, especially in my like workout. In regards to home, I'd say probably makes me more mature of a person, getting yelled at here and learning that I'm not perfect and realizing that is the first step to becoming perfect, I guess. And so I think encampment was a great thing. Just it really taught me how to be a part of a team in something other than just a sport where you're all trying to score a goal or, you know, do something else. But this is really, you know, you live together and it's really just a special experience that you don't really get anywhere else.
What are your plans after high school and how will you use CAP?
After high school, I plan on attending one of the service academies, either the Naval, Air Force, or West Point. And obviously, I'll use CAP because it's military, so drill, uniform, my customs and courtesies, all that good stuff. Definitely will be applying. If I don't go to one of the academies, I'll be going ROTC, so same sort of idea, same things will apply. So it'll definitely help me in the future, that's for sure.
Okay.
All right.